abortion will end when the Church of Jesus Christ decides it will end, and not one second sooner.
Amen.
So, Church of the Living God, we got to stop pointing our fingers at others, and we need to point it right here. Right here. And we need to repent. We need to turn from our wicked ways. And what is that wicked way? Those who know to do good and doeth it not, it is sin. I'm going to ask you, church, is it good to plead for the perishing? Is it good to stand in the gap and make up the hedge? Is it good to rescue those unjustly sentenced to death? Is it good to love your neighbor as yourself? Is it good to be your brother's keeper? Is that a good thing before God? And if we do with it not, what is that to God? It's called sin. And we need to repent. And we need to come back to our first love and our first works. And so we invite you, pastor, Christian leader, those who name the name of Christ, repent with us.
Yeah.
Let us turn from our wicked ways. Let us obey God and just simply show up so God can show off.
Amen.
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 This is no big deal for God. There's nothing too difficult for God.
Yep.
With God, all things are possible.
Things.
And with those who believe, all things are possible. But brothers and sisters, you and I got to live our life in such a way that we're going to give God a reason to show mercy to a nation that's begging for his judgments. So we invite you. The salt has to come out of the shaker, the light from under the bushel. And we need to storm the very gates of hell, knowing the promise of God. They will not prevail against the Church of the Living God. It will always prevail against the Republican Party, the Democrats, the Libertarians, the President, the Congress, every Supreme Court justice. There is one institution that God has raised up to take this enemy on and take him out. And it's those who name the name of Jesus Christ. It is those who are washed in his blood and have his Holy Spirit dwelling in them. Amen. So we call upon you, brothers and sisters, join with us.
Yes.
Join with us. Get a vision. Get a mission. There's nothing impossible with God and to them that believe.